It's the year of Jubilee. It's the year of restoration. It's the year of the restoration of all things. It's in a very, very important year. So put your hand in your heart. Say, Jesus, I thank you for resurrection life. I thank you that it isn't just available, but actually it's coursing through my veins. The same power that raised Jesus from the dead is inside of me. It's quickening my body and my emotions, my soul, my mind, my relationships, my businesses. Every part of my life is affected by resurrection. The light of Christ permeates every part of my life. His life is my life. The life I live, I live by Him and through Him and in Him, I can do all things. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. It did feel quite good. Thank you, Lord. Wow. So what's he going to do tonight? He's going to do some resurrection things in people. Some of you have already received something supernatural in the spirit. It's already begun to happen. Music started playing. Wow. Oh, just have a drink, I think. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We don't need to get drunk in wine, Lord, with wine, but we can be filled with the Spirit. Be being filled with the Spirit. All that you have for us, Lord. Everything within us, Lord. Vibrating. Every cell alive. Every thought fixed on you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. This morning we had an amazing breakthrough with people who had suffered with addictions just because of Daryl's testimony and the breakthrough he had. One day he was an alcoholic and then he was free. Never touched alcohol since that day and never even wanted to. Wasn't even tempted by it. That's the supernatural deliverance of God. That's the Passover if there ever was one. And so even when we pray for people with physical conditions tonight, if you're in pain, if you need a touch of heaven, we'd love to pray for people as well who are suffering, whether it's something emotional, some addiction to some substance or something that you can't stop in your life, irrational fear, phobias. God heals everything. Everything is subject to the kingdom of heaven invading the earth. Amen. So I'd love the ministry team to come up if you don't mind. And if you guys have specific words of knowledge, please grab the microphone and just share it with us. And otherwise, have an amazing week. We'd love to see as many of you as possible tomorrow, dressed in colorful clothing, / or onesies, at Hyde Park at 10 a.m. God bless you. Thank you, guys.
I just had a sense that someone here, or maybe a couple of people, been traumatized in a really severe accident. So, and when I'm talking accident, I'm talking like a major car accident. It really traumatized you and just took you out from even wanting to travel and do things like that again. So if that's you, to come down here, we're going to pray for you to be healed tonight, yeah?
I see heaven in your eyes. Thank you. see heaven in your eyes. And I see heaven in your eyes. I'm drawn inside your magnificent light. The midnight fire and starlit love. And I know for sure we were to adore you. I know that we were born to live in awe of you. I know for sure we were born.
Anyone having reoccurring fears? In their mind, that they feel like they're going forward, but then they're going back instead of just overcoming by the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. And also people with addiction of smoking, and also people that, I gotta say this, if it's anyone here that has been, how can I say, that has been doing ungodly things, like witchcraft, New Age, anything like that, that they want to make it right with the Lord tonight, is the opportunity. Don't leave. I need to say this strongly. Don't leave without giving your life and making your life in order. Put things in order with the Lord. He is waiting. Yeah. Oh. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah, I also felt that maybe people here who don't know Jesus, and you're kind of maybe just observing, and you know, the Lord says that He stands at the door of our hearts and knocks. He doesn't open the door, we open the door. The handle from the door, for the door's on the inside, we have to open the door. And if that's you tonight, please talk to one of our team. We'd love to lead you to Christ. This morning, numbers of people got saved gloriously, came into God's kingdom. We're going to baptize them in 2 weeks' time. Just so exciting to see brand new people getting saved. And it could be you tonight. It could be the most amazing Easter of your whole life. So please humble yourself and just be vulnerable to Jesus and say you need Him. Amen. Thank you.
I just felt there are a couple of people here suffering quite bad nightmares, night terrors. I really feel like there's a deliverance here tonight for people that are struggling with sleeping in general. I felt specifically night terrors, might be on insomnia. I felt like there's a lot of people that were, how many people does that apply to? Just give us a wave. Wow, okay, there's lots of you. Okay, cool. So God's really on that tonight. Just come and just receive prayer. Just wait for a team member, or just receive in your seat, just where you are. Just receive and say, Father, I thank you that you're delivering me from that tonight. I thank you, God, that there are no more night terrors coming to me. The name of Jesus. You know that you can just do business with God sometimes and get just as much breakthrough than even just receiving prayer from one of the team members. And God's bringing us into that more and more in this season. Also, there was about 3 or 4 people that really struggle breathing, and I actually felt like somebody had a collapsed lung in the left lung. Who is that? There was a collapsed lung problem. There's something to do with the lung, and it was to do with the left lung. whoever that is, I'm not too sure. It might actually be the lady who's just walked up here. But if you've been struggling to breathe, maybe breathing when you're asleep, maybe you've got sleep apnea, any of those things to do with breathing and sleep, we really believe that God's on that. You can just receive where you are, or you can come and up and get prayer for those things tonight if you need to.
I see.